animals or fruits or legumes or something for handcrafts, handicrafts. They make also in past, and now they have like organization point to business for both. This is a wedding in a wedding room in Chengdu Center Roa. Okay, this was two winning with Ukrainian and Hungarian, but
winning wedding.
In general, we have this wedding in this land for Center Roa. But other partner, which have a partnership, it is other country, and I wish to mention this. It is with Italy, a partnership with Pietra Melara Municipality and City Riato, Italy. This was signed in 2014. In October 2014, a representative from Italy have been an exchange of experience coordinating with the participation in more baskets. It is a celebration local cuisine, Srbiša, village near which belong to Sejm. In July 2015, the Italian representatives have attended the Sejm City Day Sejm. I wish to present now the third part of my presentation about local social dialogue focused on fighting exclusion. Social exclusion. It is about Roma exclusion. At the beginning of the day, we speak about the project with kindergarten, which mentioned before. The title of project, it is Baby Center for Children between 0 and 3 years. The name is Prikin Baby Center. Prikin Baby in Romania is small children. This is financial by mechanism. This is an instrument from Ireland, Luxembourg, and Norway, 2009-2014. This project start in February 2015 and finish next year in April 2016. It is about more than 500,000 euros of each 351,000 euro it is grant. Like objective, main objective of this project is founding daily center for education and care for 50 children between 0 and 3 years. Of each 17, it is Roma children. Three social services created: feeding, care, and hygiene. Rest and relaxation, speech and language, therapy, gymnastics, integration games and languages, Roma, access to education and social services for children education.
This is inclusion.
This is inclusion, yes.
What is integration?
Yes, inclusion.
Integration games, yes.
At the end is inclusion.
Yes, I think.
You cannot do it the inclusion games. You are always.
It depends on the games.
Depends on the games. Clearly.
The important part of this project, it is also action from information and promoting the project, public awareness with regard to the importance of gender equality. For this reason, we organized two seminars, also Growing Our Future in August 2015, and other one was Children Harmonious Society in September 2015. Also, we are in Project Reworks workshop, information and awareness about the existence of the center and the role it was in the harmonious development of generation of children by organizing. The role of family in child development guide of good practice participating including Roma mothers in August 2015. This was done. Other one, it is the first 7 years home, quite preschool manners at home and in society, participation including yes, Roma mother, September 2015, this was done. And in day of the Women's Day next year, in H March, we organize being a mother, gender equality, harmony between professional and personal life. Also with participating with Roma mother. In March we have will be placed to training organizations, child nutrition for mothers, but gastronomy course including Roma mothers, and hygiene course for child also for mothers including Roma. This project will be created new jobs to 12 persons including 4 educators, 4 health educators, 1 kinotherapeut, 1 nurse and 2 main posts. This one kinotherapeut, which we want to change because we have not in this moment so much people with disabilities, but we change like a social assistant, and we want to for beginning to make this. This picture, it is from our workshop, which was in September, and also you can see our Roman mothers with their child, their children, and also here, mother with children, they participate together to this workshop because they cannot have somebody to take care from their children, and they bring also with them. In back you see the flags of the Ukrainian of Kalush, because this training room it is in center, Roa center, which I speak about.
Why you have not only made this one for mothers? Because the fathers are from Seoul.
Yes, but the mothers stay at home with children, not the fathers, and for this reason take the mother.
They lost.
In general we need mothers, but we take also in the seminar we have also fathers. It's maybe it's not now in this picture, but
I have behind the yes. Stand. I suppose that usually the fathers are interested in the same kind of
yes,
courses, of course.
When mother it is in the courses, fathers stay at home
with the children.
And they change.
They used to have more than 2, of
course. Yes. We invite you to visit us in Zayn. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Now it is the project that you have mentioned are in the past, but you maybe have...
We are continuing with these two cities, with Sharvar and Kalush. In every year, visit change. Mm-hmm. Reciprocity. We not have other project in common, but maybe with a new axis, with the European funds, we want to make something more than made till now.
But mainly the projects are related or funding by not exactly Erasmus Plus or European for Citizen is the first project for me to count for, maybe for saying.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, the model of the approach of the European for Citizen, well, the next call will be the next year in March.
Yeah.
This is an opportunity to make something around these ideas that you have mentioned.